Today, we're going to see how to connect your laptop to a Notifier 3030 or 320640 system. So let's get right to it. This is where the printer port is on a Notifier 3030. Up on the CPU, the three terminals on the left are the serial printer port, the three on the right are the CRT port. This graphic shows those ports on the upper right. And this shows the interface from the DB9 to the terminal board on the fire panel, and also the port settings for your laptop computer. In order to connect your laptop to the printer port of a Notifier 3030, it needs to be turned on and set to the correct settings. Start by pressing main menu. You're going to program alter status and enter your installer password for your particular system. Once in, it's under the panel program menu, supervision, and see the printer is turned off right now. So press the button next to that, and typically you choose the 80 column unsupervised. You'll see there is a supervised setting also, but that'll require you to use additional settings. So just use the 80 column. And then you can just back out of the menu, and you're all set to go. This is a Notifier 320 system, and we'll show you where the serial printer port is. Up on top of the main CPU, the printer is located on the left side, the three terminals, and the CRT is on the right side, three terminals. This graphic shows where the ports are on the panel. And this graphic gives you the pinouts from the DB9 to the terminal board. And notice that the printer port is one way, it's data out only. To set the baud rate to 9600 for the printer port, start by pressing enter. Press 1 to go into programming mode. And the password you're going to enter is 9600B. Press enter. And now you've set the baud rate, just escape back out, and you should be good to go. This segment shows setting up your laptop configuration. We've already got one made for the 3030, as you can see. It's on COM3. The serial settings are set to 9600, 81, X on, X off. We can create another one for the 320 and 640 panels. Again, it's going to be COM3. And under the serial, we're going to need to change this to 7 bits, and the parity is going to be even. So go back there, save that, and then you'll be all set.
We hope that you found this video to be helpful and informative. Please like and subscribe for more content.